Lex!
I came as soon as I heard.
Hi.
Hi. You all right?
I'm fine. Thanks to this young man right here. Clark, come here for a second. He was the only one that kept a cool head during the entire thing. He actually put the fire out.
Why am I not surprised? Clark, once again, I'm grateful.
And I'm confused.
You're right, and I'm sorry. I'd like you to meet Desiree Atkins, my fiance.
All clear. Safety back in the building.
See you in class, Clark.
Fiance,
huh?
I didn't even know you were seeing anyone. Are you sure about this?
I've never been more sure of anything in my life. Oh, I was gonna have this messenger, but since you're here.
It's a wedding invitation for tonight.
I know it's short notice, but I was hoping you'd be my best man.
Lex, I don't know what to say.
I hope you'll say yes.
Well, I'm surprised and honored.
Good. Better get back to class. You never know when the next fire may erupt.
Oh, a wedding present from your father. So do you want me to sign this?
If you don't, my father could disinherit me.
Fine. I'll sign it. But it's gonna cost you a kiss. I really wish we didn't have to sign this on our wedding day.
You're right. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. I plan on being with you until death do us part.